slaves were introduced to Christianity. Believe it or not, there are two Bible stories that are depicted in the Gombey dance. One of it is Daniel in the lion's den, and the other one is David and Goliath. And we're going to show you David and Goliath, and that's when you have a smaller dancer dancing against a bigger dancer.